Yo, this Big Pokey, man. You tuned in to Sensei Sundays, episode 2.
I'm a H-Tire nigga.
Yeah. Cut the mic up too, bang.
Y'all know who it is.
Yeah. What's my name, nigga?
I'm a H-Tire nigga. Parking lot of the club at the playground, nigga. Get the city straight, nigga. Skates the interstate till I checkmate, nigga. It's that Big Podina. I eat shrimps and quema before I rock your arena. Turn it upside down and I'ma sip it. Give me a kilo and I'ma sip it.
Cause you got a lot of aliases, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
big Pokey, Big Pokey, Croc Bull, Sensei.
You say something one time, she stick with you, man. Just
Sensei. And it's just like, oh, that's Sensei. And now here we go with the album title, Sensei.
Yeah.
Sensei, and don't play. Was the first time you say that? Was that on
That was on Hardest Pit when I said that, I think. She just
what does that mean to you? What does Sensei mean to you? Is it just a name or does it have a deeper meaning to you?
Well, you know, it's more like a teacher or you whatever. Mm-hmm. But I don't, you know, I don't know.
Just alias.
Just alias, man. Yeah. It's just alias, man. When I'm in that mode, I'm him. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I'm, you know, on another level. Then I might be on another vibe and I might be crack boy right there. And then I might just be on the regular note, then I go Dino right there. You know what I'm saying? So.
This is what I always wanted to ask you with the crack boy thing. How you even came up with that?
A song. It's in a verse, man. I said the shit once and it stuck.
And it stuck.
Yeah, I went crack boy, everything. So, you know. And I just keep a few of my idiots, I keep them in. They call me that on a regular. They call me that consistently. It's gonna be a Sensei Crack Bull or Dino.
Hmm.
And then they'll call me Pokey and I think it'll be.
Yeah.
Hey, Sensei,
stop.
Talk about Stacks, man. You know what I'm saying? With Lil O, man. Stacks. Because y'all got a deep history of just really on the court. I tell O all the time, bro. Y'all undefeated. You know
man,
what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna lie. O, shout out to the Fat Rat. Man, very talented, man. He's always been he puts together good music. I always have, man. And this particular song we had, which we had Mike D on the hook.
Right.
Sampled on the hook and ended up getting O on there, and O got on there, did his thing, killed the man, and I did my part, and it just became a hot song. I'm not really into a bunch of samples, you know what I'm saying?
Like hook samples, you mean?
Yeah, right now. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But I will fuck with him, and that one was cool because the production was up to date. And then with the sampling now, you can go get you back on that vibe, but you got the best of both worlds. I liked it, you know what I'm saying? So.
Trying to have them stacks piled in the city, a hood nigga on his hustle, trying to hide him a million. Ain't no sleeping, you can find a nigga with it and did it. Staying away from any vibe, just trying to kill what I'm building. The whole team hit the dough, in design we shine. Don't get it twisted, they ain't gave a nigga nothing, we grind. They say patience is a virtue, young nigga, it's timing. This gon' happen, when this gon' happen, keep hustling for the whining. The money in the kitchen, on the island, in the counter, I'm reclining. Pressure ain't bust my pipeline, it make it diamond.
That's the crazy part
about what is your favorite that you had a chance to do? Screw table, you had to just name. Just your personal favorite, not what the people like.
Oh, man. Probably my first one because it was an experience, you know what I mean? Just going to do my own.
Yeah.
But not just saying because, but the June 27 one was a... That vibe was crazy because it was a bunch of people.
A bunch of people,
Like it was a bunch of people in there.
it'd have been other times though where it'd been a bunch of people in there. Like it'd be some people in there when we do a tape, like me and Keita does some tape and they was live.
Yeah.
You know, and so forth. But this particular time it was a bunch of people. I just remember in the kitchen. We was in the kitchen, and the kitchen right around the corner from the room where we were. And we in there, man, this room talking about people everywhere. It just packed, man. Just, you know what I mean?
Talk about, because I mean, when did you first meet, though? Because it seemed like y'all just got like a crazy chemistry. I know it's all come through the screw thing and all that, but like.
Man, I've been no O since shit, back in the 90s, man. So, you know, screw eyes around there. And, you know, we've been rocking ever since, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all just hit it off, just natural chemistry.
Me and O ain't never had no problem with my dog. Mm. We've been on the road together, we talk shit, anything, whatever. I might not see O for a motherfucking couple of months, might not talk to him. When I see him, it's the same thing. Mm. Same thing with all my niggas, man. They're my brothers, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody live their life and do what they do, but shit, it's all, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do you have a favorite collaboration that y'all have done? Because y'all got so many. Well, my personal favorite is That's How We Had.
I say that's my favorite, too. That motherfucker, that was phenomenal. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I sent the motherfucker to O. O came up with the hook for that song and everything. And shit, man, when I heard it, I was like, oh, yeah. Hmm. And shit, well, did our verses, man. It all came together. And there it was.
Look out, man, it's the Pharaoh with the cheese, Lil O, reporting live. Brand new Big Pokey, man. Brand new Croc Bull. Brand new Hardest Pit, featuring me, the Pharaoh with the cheese. Shout out to the homie Mike D, Stacks, man. This boy added again, man. I got the call. He said it was time to bite the mic again. Big Poke back with another classic, man. Another monster for the streets, man. Reporting live for the video shoot. Y'all in for a real treat, man, real shit. Big Pokey, 2021, man. Hurricane Sensei, Typhoon Sensei, for real, meaner than COVID, man. Big Pokey featuring Lil O Stacks on the way.
Yeah, y'all ever consider doing like a little EP or something like that?
That'd be a good idea, you know, something to think about. We haven't just talked about it, but I'm pretty sure that'll be something I have to do.
What a feeling. Yeah, I owe a hoe. Yeah, I know I'm the villain. This how niggas be when you lay low and you be chillin'. I don't fuck with them. No, not at all. Dog is understood, man. They know not to call. I trapped in the cold, had to blow by my balls. Lord smoking ports like there go the law. Man. Everything was out the mud. You should clap for me. Where's the love? Bite the mic. That sound like one of them ones, huh? That sound good.
That's a big up to ride too.
That's gonna be. I wanted to lick that bitch on Snap.
Yeah, man.
Always a pleasure, baby. Lady, let the fat kid look. Hey, what you finna do? Get
put lay some more shit.
Lay some more heat. Bite the mic, baby.
Yes, indeed.
Because, I mean, of course, you got Kiki on now. You
know, oh, yeah, I got old Cutty Head on there, man. Yeah, you know he on there. Yeah. He actually on that one of the songs D-Bando made. You know what I'm saying? And, you know the slab, that's more his territory. Mm-hmm. So my slab song, it's a slab song, but it's not just the typical culture slab song, but it's a slab song. But it's with what's going on right now, so you know I had to put Teflon on there.
Yeah.
So he did his thing like he always do.
You got a favorite collaboration y'all done did? Cause y'all done so much. Songs, freestyles, so y'all
I mean, it's, you I done know. Done, I done more, me and him done done more music probably than
anybody.
Yeah, so.
I just saw y'all was at, what was it, one of y'all birthdays or something, I seen y'all celebrate. Yeah.
Yeah, and Chump. He up there now. I ain't gonna put your business in the street.
Yeah, but yeah, we was out there. We went to Miami for the birthday, man. We had a ball out there.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Man, talk about the Devin The Dude collaboration. Because I had Devin on the show, and he was saying that was the first time that y'all did some music, which tripped me out. Because it's like,
bro,
y'all both as legendary as y'all are, being in the same city. How does this just now happen? Like,
long time, you know, that was a long time coming, man. Long overdue.
Did y'all live across paths previous to this?
Man, we would see each other and things like that, and every now and then, you know, we gonna, you know, always speak and fuck with each other when we see each other, but we never had done no music. So I already knew the love was there. Me, I'm just a, I don't believe in burning up your turn. You know what I'm saying? So if I wasn't just all the way ready to do it, I ain't, you know, I'm not fit to do it, but when I'm ready, I'm gonna make my move. And the time presented itself, man, and everything just balanced out and went perfect, man.
And he came through to do a record for you, but you ended up on his last show.
Yeah, he came through, man, and done that. And then when he came through and did that, man, we chopped it up, and he had something he wanted me to get on, and I turned around and blessed his game like he blessed mine. And
went off on that. I told him, and he had played it for me earlier that I think it's just Ride By, I think might be the name of the song. Yeah,
just to fuck with him, you know, the vibe, man, is cool experience, man, and I fucks with him the long way, the strong way, man.
You got a favorite song? Favorite Devin song?
What's that motherfucker he had with, was it something he had with Dre?
I just want to fuck.
Man, you know, that was the all-time one. Yeah. I'm a fan of a lot of music. He really got something on that mic. He got the wordplay and everything. You know what I'm saying? So I honestly say, I'm a Devin fan, and just coming up listening to his music now, and now being able to, you know, find the work with him, man, you know what I'm saying? It was a privilege.
Hey, what's up, baby?
Much love, y'all. Looking out.
Appreciate you.
Yep. All right. Yep.